Hello from the Bureau with an update on Tropical Cyclone Oma. Currently a Category 2 cyclone, Oma is located around 820 kilometres to the east-northeast of Bundaberg and is slowly tracking towards the southwest. This morning, forecasters have issued a cyclone watch for areas of southeast Queensland and northern New South Wales. So communities within this watch area may begin to experience gale force winds within the next 24 to 48 hours as the cyclone approaches. And there is still uncertainty in the forecast track from Saturday. So the last few model runs are showing that the likely movement on Saturday is still towards the northwest, but they're now keeping the system a little further offshore. Having said that, a very close approach or a coastal crossing does still remain possible next week. And regardless of the exact track, significant marine impacts are expected from today as large waves begin to arrive around the northern New South Wales coast and also the Queensland coast south of 1770. And these hazardous conditions are expected to build over the coming days, with powerful northeasterly swell expected to batter the coastal areas across the weekend. And abnormally high tides are also expected along the coast, with flooding of low-lying areas possible and also beach erosion. The latest forecast guidance indicates that flood-producing rain is no longer expected for the Northern Rivers area of New South Wales. However, in Queensland, heavy falls may develop about the coast ranges and adjacent inland areas south of about Bundaberg from Saturday. And a flood watch is current for coastal communities between Gladstone and the New South Wales border. But of course, the rainfall totals are largely dependent on the track of the cyclone. And with the forecast track still uncertain, please stay up to date with the latest forecasts and warnings on the Bureau's website and Bomb Weather app. You can get updates via our social media channels. And as always, follow advice from emergency services.